Good morning, my children. How are you all today? Welcome back to Pre-Writing Skills. Okay, so today we are going to do some activities with buttons. See,
I've got so many colorful buttons over here. Big buttons, small buttons, colorful buttons. And what am I going to do with these buttons? We are going to do some activity. Okay, now these are some buttons and I have this paper. Tell mama to take a plain paper and draw these zigzag lines. See, you can see these lines? Yes? Okay, and what am I going to do? With my finger and my thumb, I'm going to pick a button. See, I've got big buttons, I've got some small buttons, and I've got some medium buttons. So, coloring buttons. Now, what am I going to do? I'm going to take a button. See, I'll take a red button and I'm going to place it on the line. See, I've got these zigzag lines. I'm going to place this on the line. With my finger and my thumb, I'm not picking up this way. I'm not using my whole hand. I'm picking it with my finger and my thumb. Now, which color? Let me pick a big button, a little big one. And I'm going to place it next to the small one. Now let me see again, which color? Wow, I've got a blue color button. And I'm going to place it on the line. This way, you have to pick a button from here. Place it on the line next to the other button. Don't go here and there, not out of the line. So this way you will concentrate on the line. You will use your finger and your thumb. See, now I've got this big button also. See, I've taken a green color and I will put it over here. Again, I'm going to take which color? Wow, I've got a peach color. Can you see? And I'm going to put it on the line over here. This way, you pick up any button from the bowl and put it on the line. Don't put it out over here or over here. No, you have to be on the line. But don't pick up this way and put this way, okay? You have to take one button, each button. One button and on the line. This way you can use any colors, any size buttons, whatever you have at home. Big buttons, small buttons, medium buttons, coloring buttons. See, one button at a time and then you can create a design this way. And you can also do timings. Mama can put a timer in 1 minute, how many buttons you can put, or once you complete it. After completing it also, mama can see in how many minutes did you complete one line. This way you can increase your fastness also. You can increase, do it fast or how slow you are doing. See, I've got this color. Now I'll take a big button and then again a big button, again a small button, a small one, a big one, and then I have this pink color button and my design is done. See? Okay, this way you can make zigzag lines or you can make these curve lines. Again the same thing. Go directly on the curve, not straight. You have to take one button from the bowl and put it on this curve. Big buttons, small buttons, red buttons, blue buttons and pink color. Wow, see? So this way you can make curve. You can have a spiral also. You can tell mama to make a spiral design for you. And after you have done this, then you can make shapes. See, I've got these shapes. There is a square, a rectangle, a triangle, a circle. If mama tells you, you can learn your shapes this way. Mama tells you, come on, decorate your square. So, which is a square? this is a square. So I'll take my buttons and I'll put it on my square. If mama tells, come on, decorate your circle. So where is the circle? It is here. So I'm going to take these big buttons and with my finger and my thumb, I'll pick one button and put it over here. I will pick one button and put it over here. This way you can learn your shapes also. And then you can learn your alphabets. See, I've written here A, C, F, S. If mama tells, come on, decorate your letter S. You have to first find letter S. Where is letter S? S is here. And then you keep your buttons over here. What else we can do? What else? If you have so many buttons and so many colors, you can do sorting also. If mama tells you to remove red color buttons, so you will remove all red color buttons. You will find red color buttons. Where is red? Red. And then you can place it on this any design. I am placing it on my spiral. I am finding all my red buttons. This way you will learn your colors also. So I'll put all my red buttons fast or slow. But don't forget to use only your thumb and your finger, not the whole hand. Okay? So this way you are going to play with your buttons. You all can have big buttons, small buttons. You can sort out small buttons and big buttons. You can sort out with colors of different buttons. Okay, so now we'll do the next activity. Okay children, now we are going to do the next activity. So now see, this with this buttons, what am I going to show you? I'm going to show you how you can open your button and close your button. Now you are big children. Whenever you wear your clothes, mama makes you wear your clothes, your jeans and t-shirt. So who does the buttoning for you? Mama does the buttoning for you, right? But now you are grown big. Now you should know how to at least unbutton your, if you don't know how to button it, at least you should know how to unbutton your buttons, your dresses. So you don't have to disturb mama again and again. So we'll learn how to do it, okay? So here, I've got this felt. Tell mama, I've got this felt and I've got some buttons. I'll tell you later what to do. But how to do, these buttons are closed. My shirt is closed right now. And I want to open my shirt. So what am I going to do? Again, I'm going to use my thumb and my finger. And I'm going to say some sentences which you all have to learn, okay? Now what is it that I'm going to say? I'll first say thumb on the button, okay? Thumb on the button, and then there is a hole. When you're wearing a shirt, you have a hole on the other side, right? On the button, you have on one side you have a button, and the other side you have a hole. So thumb on the button, find the hole, push and pull. I've opened it. Again, I'll show you. This is the button. Thumb on the button, find the hole, push and pull. Thumb on the button, find the hole, push and pull. Thumb on the button, find the hole, push and pull. This way I have unbuttoned all my buttons. Will I show you to again? I'll show you to you again. See, I have this one more piece of felt. I have this felt. I've cut designs on it. I've cut a triangle, a square and a circle. Mama can do this thing at home also. If you don't have felt, it is okay. You can take a cloth, any fabric, a plain fabric with different colors, and mama can stick buttons. See, I'll show you. Mama can stitch these buttons. She can draw these designs and she can stitch these buttons and she can cut pieces this way. Now I'll show you again how to open the button, unbutton your shirt. What is the sentence we'll say? Thumb on the button, find the hole, push and pull. Again, thumb on the button, find the hole, push and pull. Thumb on the button,
find the hole, push and pull. Now, see, if you don't have felt or you don't have anything like this, but mama's shirt or papa's shirt or didi's or bhaiya's shirt, or if you have your school shirt also, you can practice on those shirts also. See, I'll show you. Now, this is a shirt and my buttons are closed. You can see? So, what am I going to do? Thumb on the button. This is a small button. But in case if you don't have big buttons or anything, you can practice on a shirt also. Thumb on the button, find the hole, push and pull. Got it? Again, I'll show you. Thumb on the button, find the hole. See, you can see the hole. Find the hole, push and pull. And now the last one, I'll show you one more. Okay? Thumb on the button, find the hole, push and pull. Okay? So you got it? If you don't have those felt things, you can use a shirt button. I'll show you one more time. You all want to see one more time how we did it? Okay? Again. So what are the lines we are going to say? Thumb on the button, find the hole, push and pull. Come. Again. What will I do? Thumb on the button, find the hole, push and pull. Thumb on the button, find the hole, push and pull. Thumb on the button, find the hole, push and pull. Thumb on the button, find the hole, push and pull. Okay, mummies, what are you going to do? Mummies have to sit behind the child. Sit behind your child, hold their hands, and you all can make them practice with this way. Even you all can make them learn. Thumb on the button, find the hole, push and pull. So this way, they'll also get a practice. After you have practiced unbuttoning your buttons of the shirt or whatever, now I'm going to show you how you have to button it back. Unbutton to ho gaya. Now how will you button it? Meko band karna hai mera shirt. How will I call? Mama is busy in the kitchen and I want to get ready. So what will I do? Let's come. I'll show you. Now, again the same thing. I've got these holes on my shirt. One side shirt I have holes. And here are my buttons. So we are going to say the same sentence again. Thumb on the button. Find the hole. Push and pull. Again, thumb on the button, find the hole. See, you can see the hole. Push and pull. Again, thumb on the button, you can see the button. Find the hole. Push and pull. And the last one, thumb on the button, find the hole, push and pull. Now same way I'll show you on the shirt. We unbuttoned the shirt. Now I'm going to button my shirt. See, now this is a button and here there is a hole. You all can see? Again, mama will sit behind you. She will hold your hands and with your finger and your thumb, you're going to thumb on the button, find the hole, push and pull. Got it? Again, thumb on the button, find the hole. See, this is the hole. Find the hole, push and pull. Last one. Thumb on the button, find the hole, push and pull. This way, you have to do practice. First practice how to unbutton the buttons. You take your mama's shirt or your papa's shirt, or mama can get some colorful big buttons and small buttons and she can stitch it on a material or a felt, and then you can do it that way also. You saw now how Fatima teacher has made this. Mama can make something like this, and then you can play with this buttons of unbuttoning. After unbuttoning, when you practice it, after that you can start buttoning also. So both ways you will learn it, and your finger muscles will also be very strong, and you can do it on your own. You will not need mama's help also, and mama will say, wow, my child has become very brilliant and intelligent. He can now, she or she can now put her buttons on its own. Okay, so now you have learned buttoning and unbuttoning and playing with the buttons. So again, I'll show you. You have to use these buttons. You have to use these designs to put. And if you don't want to do designs also, you can just create whatever you want. See, I'm making a flower out of this. See, with your imagination, your colors, your buttons, you can make whatever you want to. You can make a house. You can imagine and you can make anything. And this is what we did for unbuttoning and buttoning. If you don't have this at your home, you can always use a shirt. Your mommy or your daddy's shirt or your brother, sister's or mommy's shirt. Okay. So, till then, see you next time. And don't forget to upload your photos and videos. And I'll meet you next time with some different activities. Bye-bye.